might help you in your current employ.
Hey, Miranda.
Hi. Happy birthday, David.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm really well. I've got loads of presents. Champagne. Well, I'll definitely fall over now. Thank you very much. So, what do you say? Go on. You've done this before.
Okay. Yeah? Come on, let's go this way.
Right, I think the last time I did this, I was 9.
Really?
Yeah. And it was a pretty good birthday. I didn't cry. Yeah. So, you okay?
Have you?
No. Really? Oh,
Hello.
Hi.
Are you a friend of David's?
No, hardly know him. What about you?
I've known him for a while.
How well do you know him?
Oh, no, just friends.
Okay, good. Glad to hear it. Because you're not right for him.
Oh, really? And, how do you know?
I can just tell. I think you need someone taller.
Sorry I'm late.
No, it's fine. I haven't got much time, though. I have been waiting half an hour.
Well, we can always leave it.
No, I was worried that you weren't going to come. I've been thinking about you all morning.
Have you?
Have you been thinking about me?
What are you drinking? Hello?
Hey, babe.
Want some wine?
How'd you get in?
I took the spare keys this morning.
Out with Joy.
Mary?
My name's not Mary, it's Miranda. Look, I think you should go.
Go where?
I don't want to see you anymore.
That's ridiculous.
I mean it.
It's special what we have.
We've known each other for 10 days.
Miranda, I love you.
Just go.
You bitch.
How like that? Were you thinking more conventional?
And I'll get this over to you tomorrow.
Oh, brilliant, yeah.
Thanks for a nice night.
Okay, yeah.
All right, bye.
Thank you.
What are you doing? What do you want?
We'll be gone by tomorrow night. Your mother has found somewhere we can house sit. She's very cut up about all this.
Leave me alone, Brendan.
You still don't get it, do you?
What?
It's me who makes the rules. Nothing's over till I say.